Okay, so yesterday I didn't make a video, but today I'm not gonna see Jack. I'm just hanging out kind of around the Long Beach area, and they live like 2 blocks from the water. So I'm headed there now. I'm gonna ride around and see what I can find. I can't believe this is real life, bro. It's so nice. It's like 70 degrees out at the water on the beach. I don't know why I still live in Vermont.
You guys totally aren't gonna be able to see it, but there's a whale like right on the shore. Oh, he's over there.
All right, we're heading to the water. We have to. We're here. Okay, I'm totally in love with this beach, but we're gonna keep exploring.
What's up? What do you want? What do you want? Where do you want me to go? What? Where are you taking me, dog? What? Okay, I'm following you. What's up? Oh, you just want to play.
Here, give me that. Give me, freaking, okay, you're gonna make this difficult for me, aren't you?
Okay, I give up.
Yeah, come on. Want it?
Well, the anticlimactic.
So yesterday I didn't finish the video. So today's the next day, and we're gonna... We have some cool stuff planned, but first, I gotta actually pack up because I leave tomorrow.
Alright, Ronan's all packed up, but I'm actually not gonna pack up this yet because I'm gonna take it one last ride and go and get In-N-Out.
Hello, sir.
What's up,
bro?
What's up?
Alright, so we're going to USC?
Yes, sir. Okay, so one thing, we finished the video. The video's done.
Video's
also
bangers.
I keep watching like all
bro,
the clips.
Bro, can you
back.
Send me all the clips?
Do you want them like on your computer?
Yes.
Do you have your computer with you?
No.
I don't know how that's possible.
we keep talking about this, and I'm like, I've been saying we need to do it on camera, but like 9 years ago is when we met in fifth grade, and we met because we got paired up for a project. I didn't like him. I thought he was kind of a D-bag because he was like one of the cool kids. And then I got
That's
paired
me.
Up with him. I got paired up with him and he had chicken pox or hives.
No!
He had
hives. Chicken pox just sounds gross.
Yeah, well, it was gross. And I was his partner and he smelled really bad because he had like this stuff.
My face was all swollen up.
It was great. But then we started talking about scooters. I don't know. Anyway.
I think it was just coincidence that we both were like in the scooter.
Yeah, and it was just interesting. So then we made our first video it couldn't have been 9 years ago.
Bro,
maybe
check
it
on YouTube. Is it still up?
Yeah, I'll check the date. I'll put it.
Babe,
I'll
I gotta show you that video.
Yeah, it's so hilarious. we made a video because I rented out Talent Skate Park for my birthday.
What about CJ?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, is there talent clips in CJZ?
That's where we went.
Oh, right, because, okay. Yeah,
yeah, so anyway, we made our first video, like, literally, I don't know how many years ago. The reason, like, we brought it up is because even way back then, right when we first met, we were watching clips from Claremont, and we were talking about, like, California and just, like, the California, like, okay, that sounds really cliche, but the California dream, essentially.
Yeah.
And just being able to, like, ride here.
It's cliche, but it's true.
And it is cliche, but it's true. And, like, here we are, like, however many years later, riding Claremont, still filming scooter videos.
Right.
But now we're on the other side of the country doing, like, what we dreamt of, essentially. And that's
it's
just
wild.
Neat. That's just crazy to think
because
about.
Because we literally, like, we would watch those videos and, like, dream of going to Claremont.
I know, and like, here we are. We did it. And I leave tomorrow morning and it's all over, but
you come
we
back.
Already made a pact. We already made a pact that the next video we shoot is gonna be on Red. I'm probably gonna be renting that Red. But, you know, a guy can dream. Anyway, right now we're headed to USC and we're gonna go see Jonah.
Yo!
Yo!
What's up, my guy?
dude. How you been?
Are we good to be here?
I didn't. Give me a real hug.
Hi, Kaylee.
Hello. I would give you a hug, but my keys are in the car.
Isn't this
Esplanade?
Yeah, it is. You want to see 1340? Nice.
That's good. Dang, huh?
Ta-da!
So much bigger.
This is huge, bro.
Oh, okay.
You want a PC
1340
real quick?
Kinda.
Okay, I'll take yours over.
Okay. There she is. You will understand. Okay, that's all I wanted. We can leave. Dude, I wish it was daytime so I could see this stuff.
USC's pretty tight, bro.
Yeah.
Really, when I went to Foley.
So this is downtown LA, yeah?
This is very downtown. We're right in the center, which is chill.
USC's honestly like south central.
It's closer than I thought it would be.
Yeah, so I spend a lot of time just like doing stuff down here and coming around, you know?
Oh, I believe it.
It's pretty cool.
Dude, keep it real, brother.
Hey, man. So good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Out here, man.
Keep it real, bro.
See you, buddy.
And we go back. That's it, bro.
Thanks for coming out.
That's the California trip, dude.
It's kind of sad.
I know.
Bye.
Dude, nice meeting you. Hopefully see you in Vermont.
Yes, I will.
My
be
guy.
There.
Thanks, bro. Much love.
I can't believe it's over, man. That went so fast.
I know.
It's all done, man.
You'll be back out soon, though.
June. Few months.
Hopefully I'll see
few
you.
Few months. All right, see you guys.
See you, buddy. Yeah.
And just like that.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
And just like that, California trip's over. God was just so good to me, man. Every prayer was answered with a yes. This trip was absolutely amazing. I love it here, man. But I'm off to Oregon in the morning, which I'm super excited for. And so if I vlog in Oregon, then I'll see you there. If not, I'll see you in Florida. Okay, so needless to say, we've come a long way, but right here is a sneak peek of the video that Jack and I shot while we were out there.
Man, I got something to say, man, wait.